go. I know how it feels. Yeah, it's just me and Moolah in the studio.
I know how it feels when you don't wanna talk, but
what's up, you guys? Your boy Boosie. about a stack of some shit, brother.
It's the only thing about, like, you know, like, shit, nigga can't just hit a cone and then it be something like a good ass snow cone machine or some place or a bar or something you can get dessert from. And then you know what you can get dessert from in out of this bitch, huh?
Thank you.
Lil Dad Chris. Hey, you guys, I think I'm a boy scared.
You scared? You want to be a wolf?
You want to be two or three? Shit. Well, what am I gonna do today? I gotta find something to do. So shit. Y'all got a little POV of me burning tires, scratching rubber. Yeah, I wish I could get some outside footage. I need some outside footage for real, for real. Then I'll be showing no hard. So I'm trying to get y'all some outside footage. If not, shit is cool. If I do, I'm gonna do it, but it might be a whole nother vlog, you know what I'm saying? So
yeah, might be a whole nother vlog, you know what I mean?
Like, comment, subscribe. You feel me?
And it's no fucks given, my boy.
It's just me and Moolah in the studio. I know I